The simple daily chores that we take for granted is hard to do for some. Association for Mentally Challenged, AMC, for past 58 years has been working to make their lives easier.
Dr. D.L. Murthy, the then director of what is known as NIMHANS today, he started this. In 1962, it was formally registered as the Association for the Mental Health. Then again, the name was, it was renamed as the Association for the Mentally Challenged. The infrastructure, everything grew over the 58 years of AMC's rich journey, caring for the special children and adults.
Children and young adults with disabilities, they sometimes faced with behavioral and adolescent problems that parents don't know how to understand the problem and how to manage with them. At that time, AMC gives a very good platform to discuss it openly and find the solace by discussing with each other without any judgment.
The services offered by AMC has different facets. One is the special school, where we nurture the kids from the age of 5 to 17. They stay in the special school, learn the life skills, equip them to face the outside world. Once they attain 17, they are put into pre-vocation, where they learn the lot of vocations. So that sets the tone for when they attain 18, they are into vocational training center, where a lot of vocations are taught to them as per their interests. And then the sheltered workshop, the ones that they gain expertise in one vocation without any much of supervision. If a beneficiary is able to do an activity on his own, he is transferred to the sheltered workshop, where that gives him, emboldens him, empowers him, because he gets to take home a small stipend every month. The another caring center is the daycare center, where the severely challenged are cared through the day. These are the facets of AMC.
Any other school, they were not accepting my child because he was already a teenage. So this was the school I found. They said there is no age bar for this school. After training, his restlessness has come down a lot. That is the most important thing which had to be controlled for him. That has been achieved. And he likes this school so much, he doesn't want to go anywhere else.
कुछ भी आता नहीं था उसको. अभी वो इधर आके इस स्कूल में थोड़ा इम्प्रूव हुआ है. जो भी मैं बोलूँ तो वो पहले नहीं सुनता था. अभी थोड़ा बात सुनता है.
ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದ ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಫೀಸ್ ಇತ್ತು. ನಾ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 4,000ವರೆಗೂ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ. ಅವಾಗ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇರಿಸಿದೆ ಅವಳಿಗೆ. ನಮಗೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಫ್ರೀಯಾಗಿ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.
Parents, they are not unable to take to the doctors, wherein the children will not cooperate. But this school helps us out, bringing the doctors to the school.
AMC doesn't stop at giving care only to the beneficiaries. We extend our services to the families, because the families are the ones who bear the maximum challenge of taking care of the beneficiary, and they have a family to look at, the societal issues. So what AMC does is it supports the families and counsels them on a periodically with the doctor's help. So we have a self-help group formed, wherein the parents handhold each other.
எங்களுக்கு இங்க வேலை கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. அந்த வேலை மூலமா எங்களுக்கு மைண்ட் ரொம்ப ரிலாக்ஸ் ஆகுது. தனியா இருந்தா வீட்ல இந்த பசங்க பத்தியே திங்க் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்கிறத விட இங்க வந்து நாங்களும் இம்ப்ரூவ் ஆயிருக்கும்னு சொல்லலாம்.
इसमें फाइनेंशियल हमको थोड़ा हेल्प मिल रहा है, फैमिली को भी ठीक है. हमको बहुत खुशी हुई, बच्चा भी इम्प्रूव हुआ, हमको भी थोड़ा ಮೇಂಟೆನೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಚ್ಚಾವಾಗಲ್ ಬೇಬಿ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ.
ನನ್ನ ಮಗು ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೂ ನಾನು ಟೀಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಮೇಲೆ ಅಷ್ಟೋ ಎಷ್ಟೋ ದುಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಮನೇಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ನನ್ನ ಮಗುಗೆ ದಾರಿ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ, ಮತ್ತು ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾಳೆ.
ದ ಎಎಂಸಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮೀ ಸೋ ಮಚ್. ದ ಮೇನ್ ಬಿಗ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮೈ ಲೈಫ್.
ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಜರ್ನಿ, ಎಎಂಸಿ ಲುಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್, ಸೊಸೈಟೀಸ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎನ್ಹ್ಯಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಂಪವರಿಂಗ್ ಮೋರ್ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ಸ್, ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಎ ಬೆಟರ್ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ.